Soccer Championship 2022, guys. You're not dancing tonight. You're looking stunning, gorgeous.
Thank you.
I know that you just flew in today from New York.
Yes, I did. Yeah.
How was the flight?
Flight was actually good. We just had a party in the studio the night before, so it's a little. And then traveled to Philly because the flight was in Philadelphia, and so I got a little nap when I got here. So.
She sleeps, huh?
Sometimes.
Listen, we spoke with him a little bit that your partnership is so interesting because you always go, and even sometimes he has to tell you, okay, relax, let's stop for today. And over the year, like how many years right now? 2 years right now, right?
One year and 3 months.
Yeah.
15 months.
15 months. So you have your own team. You are your own team, guys. You figure out the schedule. So how do you deal with when you guys are tired? How do you deal with pushing hard, because you're always pushing hard, and your schedule of practices?
I mean, when we are tired, it's all about just really having a really good mindset.
Okay.
And like us just like, kind of like slow down and talk about what we have to do.
Okay. Like your goals or?
No, during practices, like specifically, because goals for us, we really talk as a team, like what we want to gain from this year or what we've done from our previous, let's say, competitions. Like, did we meet our goals or like what is the next one? So we talk about it as a team, but as together, it is actually challenging. Now that we actually learn so much more from each other, so it doesn't just get better, but what's really good is that we start to share more ideas with each other. We start to talk even more like details and kind of like really open up with what we really think about.
Can you give me a story and like an example? I mean, what do you do? Because that's very general, you know,
in the beginning, you know, we come from two different, let's say, world mindsets. Okay.
Smile. Yeah, you Italian. You always chill.
So, yeah, I'm chill, but of course I'm focused. But I like us to relax sometimes.
Of course.
But she's always focused. Always like boom, 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 boom. So, right now we start to have the balance. Like where I understand. Okay, now we need to work. You know, we need to have these things done, and then we can. Relax a bit. So I think it's going.
Can I ask you like a follow-up question? So how do you relax? How Jessa relax? Yes.
Like for me,
a glass of wine doesn't count.
By the way.
Okay, there we go.
She's on the phone, like watching dress, shoes. She says shopping.
Okay, I'm not shopping. I am like.
Okay.
I call it window shopping, or technically just like distracting myself from like the normal.
Okay.
Because sometimes when you're on your phone, I have all my work stuff on my phone.
Okay.
So just a little distraction of something with colors, or like even not just like shopping, like even decors. So like it inspires me, you know. Like even like the holiday seasons, I was looking at so many stuff in like the even from the tree to the decoration. So I like to kind of like shift my attention to something else.
Okay.
You know. And for me, actually, looking at stuff for fashion, all that is just an inspiration to know what's new right now or trend. So, not that I don't really, you know.
This is so cool. What about, how do you relax, actually?
Netflix.
Netflix day. Okay.
On the couch.
Same.
On the couch.
Same. So, guys, holiday season is here.
Yes.
We at South Open, holiday season.
Yes.
Yeah. Your plans for the Christmas and New Year?
We will spend together the holidays.
Okay. Spend together practicing or to
both.
Do what?
Practicing.
Both. Practicing.
Preparing for next year.
Yes.
Definitely.
Please notice she answered first.
Practice,
yes.
Yeah, so next week we have an event. Next weekend, and then we start with the, let's say, the holidays. Practice. And be ready for the next year.
Yeah.
Guys, okay, will you go ice skating? Will you go skiing? Will you do, I don't know,
I have a story for you.
Yeah, please, come on.
Last weekend we just went to ice skating.
Yes.
Can you believe that? And
no, I don't actually.
So I know a little rollerblades when I grew up. Okay. So I just had to kind of get on the ice and then feel the floor. We had to drag him there. So
you cannot ski.
No,
like ice skating.
Not even walk outside the rink. It was impossible. It was like after 10 minutes I want to leave. I was like, let's go.
He did one full circle.
Okay, so good.
Yeah.
Let me guess. You were teaching him.
How you call it? The penguin?
It's called the walker.
Yeah, I want that one, but it was too lower, so I...
For the kids.
So I could not use it. So she was holding my hands.
I was holding him, and like we were like, okay, you have to really skate like this.
With the fence.
Yeah. Listen, at least you did something else, yeah. You know? So guys, it's awesome to see you. Your performance outfits, you know, happy. Enjoy tonight. Tonight is going to be fun. Looking forward to see the Latin, right?
Yes, very much so.
And I'm looking forward to see you dancing tomorrow, guys. This is South Open, Dasport Championship 2022.